The Department of Prisoners in a statement said that 926 male convicts and 7 female convicts were thus given presidential pardons to coincide with the 25th National Prisoners' Day.